Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
She sounds really bored.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine.
That's really all I can say about her.
But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
All right.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada. Ada! Perfect.
So that's a request done and dusted.
Same as ever.
Good stuff, stranger. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
I ain't got nothing.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
That's great.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, right?
Do I even have three? I don't.
Still have some new items you might be interested in. Good instincts come back anytime.
How am I on healing? I have green red. Okay.
Welcome.
Just gonna buy it.
Better to be pleasant travels.
Thanks, man. How's the throat out? I'm not going to the library. Okay, the mushrooms are kind of dope. Oh, right, those dudes. Kind of forgot about them. Oh, he wasn't dead. Got it.
Fucking monsters.
W's horse ate spray. We're gonna assume they can't go through doors. It's a clock, all right. Arthropodal siblings. trying to go? No idea. Well, that's not the way to do it, though. Oh. Alright, so there's a lot more than I thought there were.
Not looking great.
That's okay. Don't exactly plan on making it out. I'm trying to just see what the correct way is. Is this where I came from? Yeah. Okay. Can't change shoulders, so that's a pain. Deserve that. I'm trying to be very cheap here, so that's fair. It's just that there's so many. An absurd amount.
Next.
Okay. Sometimes it's a one-hit kill and I don't really understand the logic. Shit. They blend in very well sometimes. Thank you. call BS on that one, because I'm pretty sure I cleared it, but whatever. Well, that went smoothly, I guess. I don't know. Oh, let me keep the red herb I found. Interesting. I'm happy I chose to kill myself, though. Make sure you had to waste two bullets on that one. Yep. I don't need bolts anymore. Shit. Get off. Oh, sick, a unicorn. Ow. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
combat strategy is here. Oh, I just got bonked and died. Nice. I don't really like how expensive this fight was. Let's take me, honestly. The first attempt where I got the first two pretty fast with the rifle worked out okay. bitch. I'm gonna be here for a while, I feel like. See, that was pretty clean.
exist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
It's just juice.
Yeah.
You sick!
It's not very good juice. She looks like Heather from Silent Hill.
Aquí nos despedimos, Señor Kennedy.
I don't think that's how that worked. I feel like I haven't seen a yellow herb in forever. Not sure if I've missed them or they're just not that many.
Talk about sticking the landing.
I guess it doesn't matter as much since you're not having to give them to Ashley this time around. At least they waited for me. A yellow orb. I was just talking about those. panic. Nice. I'm sorry. I need this yellow herb, alright? I've been thinking about it for a while. Thanks. You did it. You pressed the button. Money bags.
Oh, give me a break.
Yeah. There was a time when a handful of you would do that button. Now it's just you. Rustin comes sometimes, but he's just here to leave it on whenever he's not doing anything. Yep. And apparently bats. There's apparently bats down here.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're ready for a treat.
That's great. I don't have money. I didn't know that was an emote. That's funny. Rectangular recessions, you say?
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale.
That's good for you, buddy. Look, I don't have. That's the striker.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
It's not that easy of a choice, surprisingly. It kind of did, right? Like, I'm not saying I'm gonna kill you. I'm just saying, yeah, that was the Infinity Necklace. He wasn't saying he was gonna kill me. He was just saying that someone will if I don't. Yeah. Yeah, have fun. Honestly, yeah. I'm not gonna make it rain, but someone will. Is this a boss fight? Oh, it is. That's a shame. I need to know what the button did. Also, I don't think it picked up the fear. Whenever it was like... whenever it brought up the sightless enemies, I was about to freak out. Because I was like, it did not just checkpoint me all the way back there. in the original, that was the right hand. I can't read to you. It's too late. In the original, though, the suit was called the right hand, and Leon was like, "Your hand comes off," whenever he finds out the boss's name.
These people are not right.
That's true. To conserve electricity, the power has been turned off for some equipment, including the elevator. Flip the circuit breaker located at the very back of the lab. Why? Well, it already missed the part where it was supposed to happen, because that part's not in the game. But it's really funny. It's like, yeah, now you must face my right hand. And Leon goes, "Your right hand comes off?" It was really funny. There's a lot of comedy that got taken out. Is he actually here? Oh, fuck me. Oh, he is. Oh, how about that? Am I crazy? Oh, yep. Ah, yep. Should press the B button to evade. Like that. Yay, the power has been restored.
Your remote's laptop. Chosen's a good look for you. Eat this.
Uh-oh. I probably have time for this. How about that?
What's your move?
Thought he was here. I'm trying to press the button, game. Game, please. Game, 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 game. Ugh. Terrifying.
I think you need to chill out.
Take backflip, Leon. Oh, that's basically all my ammo at this point. Oh, I didn't unlock this door. Hey, you. That's silly of me. When does this come back? Oh, hello. Hi. Oh, boy. Yep. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Is it back on yet? The sparks just wiggles. Ugh. I don't know if I like that. Hello. Where's that one that I killed myself on? Okay. Hello. I'll just go this way then. Should I be shooting him? I really can't tell.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, you son of a bitch. He's not come back on. Maybe I should just go to the elevator. Bear.
So we're playing hide and seek, is that it?
I don't know. Well, in the original, you also don't kill him here. I don't think. So there's a second phase on all these boxes. I think. I don't remember.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering came in just as it has for our newest daughter,
who has joined us in communion. She is of our flesh.
Oh, you might be right, actually.
My faithful.
He looks like Rob Pattinson.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
Oh, I didn't know he was still in this game.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Oh. Okay. Well, sure.